Until the women of Iran are free, we are going to stand with you. Jiyan, Jiyan, Azadi, women, life, freedom.
Enough for the press releases now. Enough for the mumbling. It's time to speak out. It's time to act. The hands of the regime of the mullahs in Iran is stained with blood. Neither history nor Allah or God Almighty will forgive you for the crimes against humanity that you are committing against your own citizens.